Los Angeles has historically been more receptive to artists who were not necessarily at the height of the market. And that's the difference between Los Angeles and New York. And I think that in that sense, some of the Latin American artists, and especially the very challenging political performance, non-object-based art, is really natural to be embraced in LA.